views, short feet, and a short dick. We mustn't disturb him asleep. He could beat 3 weeks in a row by an ace. It's the funniest fucking thing. Let's see if I can go closer.
Hey, numb nuts! Yeah, you popcorn fart. Wake the fuck up. Whatever.
You know what? I hate being young. People are pushing my fucking channels. Ugh.
Sleep time.
Sleepy time. I'm going down.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Chicago, Illinois, Ace. Folks, you've seen all these dark matches Ace has had, and in the last dark match we showed you, Ace took a beating. There's no way around it. He took a beating with Big Joe Reed. Letting us still with me here. Ace is now going one-on-one against the perfect one, JR2. A man who challenged Carnage during the commercial break. He challenged him to a match at All or Nothing. And, no response yet from Carnage, but JR Judy has to worry about Ace and not Carnage in this matchup. Agreed?
I believe so.
His opponent is from Venice Beach, California. The perfect one, JR Judy. Still to come on this edition, the main event. One of the biggest matchups in OCW is going to be JR Judy one-on-one against the number one contender, Shu Kinosaki. I gotta get your input right now. That matchup is going to be huge. What do you think about that? Shu has won. He won that Gold Rush tournament. He has been. The hair? You mean the hair? I mean, JR has no hair. It's Scotty.
So John.
Screw you.
I'm pretty sure that Shugo is just always been the superior to the perfect one. I think he just has the speed and the technical ability.
Is he superior to Dynamite Drill Rant too?
I think it's possible.
So basically you're saying Shugosaki is the god of OCW.
This is my house! Dude,
already starting off those signature punches in the this is my house. You
that's
stupid
you,
bastard.
At all or nothing.
Sending a message to Carnage, you heard that one loud and clear.
Get up.
And suplex for JR Judy to pick up vertical suplex. Beautiful suplex. Not a usual move from JR Judy. It's always the starting move for Dynamite Drew, right? The man Shu Kinosaki meets August 9th at All or Nothing.
I think he's done right. Check him.
And you're going to be here for All or Nothing August 9th, right?
I believe so.
And all you fans at home, you're going to be there, right? Even you, Rastaman, you know you watch it. You know you love it.
We don't care about him.
Wait, is there some bad blood between you and Rastaman?
Get up, boy.
Is that where you came from? You came from SNR?
He's the douche.
Oh, is there like a reason why?
Gunslinger time, baby!
Gunslinger coming for JR Judy. That's one of his signature moves. And it's Ace counter with a DDT! And the headset is dropped again.
You okay?
Yep.
One, two, in the ropes.
Let's get the ropes there.
And folks, I am being told in the headset it has been signed, All or Nothing. Ace will challenge Alex Cross as Bulldog for the Cruiserweight title. Can he make it 4 in a row and can he win the Cruiserweight title? Moonsault, he missed it!
I think streaks can only go on so long. I think 3 weeks is pretty much the end for Ace's streak.
Going for the sharpshooter is JR Judy. Ace, but he has to make it to the match with JR Judy, and he has to stay healthy. Trying to avoid the sharpshooter, trying to avoid it. JR,
okay?
nice maneuver. JR on the fly switches the STF.
One.
And that's an experience edge JR has, and that's what Alex Cross is going to have over Ace at All or Nothing. The experience edge.
Yes.
Few words, but you make such brilliant points. It's amazing. Nice back suplex by JR Judy.
Testicles. You'll thank me later.
All right. Anyway, JR Judy. Wait, JR Judy. Same for a springboard. A springboard elbow from one side of the ring to the other. That's uncharacteristic.
You don't see that.
One, two.
Shoulders up.
What?
He is not
shoulders
one of the high flyers in OCW.
Three.
Arguing with the referee now. And the referee just low blow JR Judy And it's gonna be Ace with a follow-up DDT at Spike Scene, but
when someone pisses you off, you just gotta punch him in the balls.
One, two, and for all of you that are asking, that referee is the brother of Big Chirpy, just as big. That family is monstrous. Have you seen that family?
Yeah, it's John.
Famous, sir. What?
It's John Reed.
Okay. And now wait, going for the moonsault, maybe. Nope, maybe. It's going for the frog splash. Cut hacks! JR tried to turn out of it. One, two, didn't get the full frog splash. It shows in the two count.
Come on, ref.
And now Ace is arguing. And he saw what happened when JR argued.
He's going to get punched in the testicles.
You haven't punched in the testicles?
Yes, I have.
By who?
I'd rather not name names.
Okay. Moonsault! Oh, he didn't get the full moonsault. More of a knee to the back of that moonsault.
Alright.
1-2. And rope break. Bill Clinton? Really? How
the
hell? Oh, okay. You're just messing with me?
It's Hillary.
Oh, what a dyke. Anyway. One. Another cover. Two. And no.
Shoulders up.
JR kind of rolled over 1-2. Both these men need momentum because JR and Judy, he's trying to get back to a fifth world title. Ace is, you know, trying to get to a career without his first title reign in SW. And it'll be a spinning out side walk slam.
Hello, Dolly.
Black hole slam, baby.
Who's Dolly?
Perfect payoff time.
Movie line.
Shirley.
I'll come Shirley.
Roger.
Ace.
Wind him up. He tried to block that black hole slam. Perfect one.
One, two,
and no. JR pulled him up.
I got something else for you.
He's trying to send a message to Carnage, and
time for a glimpse.
He called it a glimpse of perfection. He spikes it, and that should do it.
That's
Chuck Norris's keyboard doesn't have control.
One,
why? Two,
he's always in control.
And a three count. Here is your winner, the perfect one, JR Judy.
Wait a minute.
It's the monster Carnage. The man JR Judy challenged for all or nothing.
Looks like we just pulled a curveball.
This is more than a curveball, it's like a sinker. Maybe a changeup?
Answer me one question. Do I have the match at all or nothing? You and me, one on one. Yes or no?
Carnage says yes, the match is all or nothing. Anyway, JR Judy not wasting any time, trying to send a message, going for the glimpse of perfection. He spikes Carnage. He spikes him.
Get out of there.
First, I think he's trying to stop him.
Oh, boy. The monster Carnage has set up. That came in my Carnage.
Carnage is going to take it live.
Going for the chokeslam. He spikes the big man. He spikes him with a chokeslam. August 9th at all or nothing. Add it to the card. The perfect one, JR Judy, the Black Prophet, Carnage, one-on-one. And we'll be right back with our main event, JR Judy and Shugo Kunasaki.
Okay.
Time after time, failure in myself, I take